let's talk about how to perform passive network traffic management. One way to do this is using the packet and byte counters provided by the simple network management protocol. Many network devices provide what's called a management information base, or a MIB, that can be pulled or queried for particular information. One common use for SNMP is to pull a particular interface on a network device for the number of bytes or packets that it sent. By periodically polling, we can then determine the rates at which traffic is being sent on a link by simply taking the difference in these packet and byte counters over particular intervals. The advantage of SNMP is that it's fairly ubiquitous. It's supported on essentially all networking equipment, and there are many products for polling and analyzing SNMP data. On the other hand, it's fairly coarse, and you cannot express complex queries on the data. It's coarse in the sense that because we're just polling byte or packet counts on the interface, we can't ask specific questions such as how much traffic has been sent by a particular host or by a particular flow. Two other ways to measure passively are by monitoring at a packet level granularity, whereby monitors can see full packet contents or at least headers, or at a flow level, where a monitor may see specific statistics about individual flows in the network. Let's now talk a little bit about packet and flow monitoring